It is a profound honor to address the 75th annual Al Smith Dinner. For generations, this wonderful event has been a revered institution in New York and New York life. I fondly remember attending with my father a long time ago. I was a young man, but never forgot it. This organization's incredible tradition of Catholic charity exemplifies the very best, not only of this city, but of this country. I want to thank Cardinal Dolan, a very special man, for his extraordinary stewardship of the Archdiocese and for his deep dedication to God and to our nation. I also want to thank him for all of the help he's given me and so many things and so many different ways. Thank you very much, Cardinal. We very much appreciate it. Let me also thank Mary Erdos and the entire Alfred E. Smith Memorial Foundation.